These two sides met just 3 weeks ago in a rip-roaring 2-2 draw at Oriel Park, and this too was a lively encounter. Darren Cole, Carl Derry into the lead after 12 minutes. An excellent goal from Cole. Irish international James McLean was amongst those in attendance at the Brandywell, and he saw his old club's lead wiped out when Brian Gartland headed Dundalk level following a Michael Duffy corner. And Dundalk hit the front on 33 minutes. Jamie McGrath brilliantly slipped in Robbie Benson, who rounded Gerard Doherty to score. And Stephen Kenny's side added a third 5 minutes into the second half. A quick fire break, Robbie Benson to Michael Duffy, and he coolly netted against his hometown team to make it 3-1. And two of Dundalk's subs combined in the dying seconds to score a fourth. Marco Tagbajumi teed up Kristen Adorian, 4-1 to Dundalk. Derry's first loss at the new look Brandywell, and it's a heavy one. Derry City 1, Dundalk 4.